Okay, that snake has almost got that frog in. The frog's no longer breathing. He's locked him in. And I got pretty close and he didn't move, so I think he's committed. It's a decent sized enough garter snake. They're usually not... it must be an old guy, because he's pretty long. About 20 minutes later, I came out to see how he was doing, because I knew he wouldn't move the frog as long as nothing disturbed him.